That's amazing. We've already had so many thank yous tonight. I don't know. We really need more, but I just want to thank all the other bands who played, all of you for being here, for Gilman for being here. Yeah.
So, to Larry for giving a couple of San Francisco fags a chance. Because here we are 25 fucking years later.
And I think we're the only band here who never broke up. So we've been playing Gilman almost every year since 1992. So it's, but we haven't had so many folks here in a while, so it's great to see you. And let's go. This is Femme on a Black Leather Jacket.
Yeah.
space movie.
Just the clothes of guys who think we were racing.
Yeah.
Contrary, and this is a song from the new album. It's called He's Trouble.
Party.
to it. Can you say you've been a bad boyfriend? It's all girls. All the girls raise their hand. Well, you probably know it's true what it's like to have a bad boyfriend. And who do you call when that boyfriend dumps you or you dump him, right? But we don't call Ghostbusters, John. No, you call your friends. So this song is called You're Gonna Need Your Friends.
About 22 years ago, I came to Gilman for the first time. My older sister, Nicole, took me. I met the lead singer of my favorite band, Dr. Frank of the Mr. T Experience that night. I joined that band, and thanks to that, I met everyone that's in this room tonight that I know. And I want to thank Gilman Street for always being there for me, and Lookout Records for being there for me, and everyone who's here tonight. I consider some of my best friends.
You should watch your mouth, but since that
small town. You know, the kind that votes for Trump.
Hey, you're talking about my dad.
My dad too, if he was alive.
Also
my dad. He would have voted for fucking Trump.
This is called Deep Water.
Oh,
Thank you. That's from our new album, too. This one's from our second album, and when Pansy Division came along and we were singing songs about dick and singing songs about guys getting into guys, it was during the middle of the AIDS crisis, and we wanted to have a pro-sex, pro-safe sex kind of message in our songs. So we're doing these funny songs, and I realized that we really need to address some of these more serious issues, such as HIV. So I had a friend who wrote this poem, and I thought, I bet I could turn this into a song. So I kind of rewrote this, and this is called Denny. So this was from 1994, when people had not stopped dying of AIDS yet. Denny picked me up, Denny did me. He's got a tattoo of his dick on his belly. It was double vision disorienting. Denny's kind of a dorky fella. Denny's dramatic, Denny's dark. He ain't nothing like the restaurant. He has HIV positive tattooed in black and 6-inch letters on his back. Says, I want them to see what they've done to me, Denny. Denny's reading the Decameron about a plague that came before. 'Cause Denny's dying and Denny don't like it. And Denny don't dance no more. He's kinda new age, but Denny's not too smart. Trying to love himself, but doesn't really know how. Got a heart tattoo with his own name in it. Trouble is Denny doesn't really get it. Self-esteem is just a dream for Denny. Denny could be very funny. Says he wanted my asshole tattooed on his chin. But Denny's very demanding, 'cause Denny ain't got long to live. Films until his tattoos ruined his career. He stares at the video feeling dejected, watching himself getting infected. Denny's got numerous sisters and a new tattoo as well. Denny got a skull and crossbones smack in the middle of his forehead. Says, I want them to see what they've done to me.
You just might be surprised.
Thank you. This song is about a boy.